Damn, look at all these cops. He must have been really black.